trying to find ways for people to unplug and de-stress. You know, last year we did a marriage retreat. We had never done that before. And we went to this incredible facility called Windshape outside of Atlanta, Georgia, that's owned by Chick-fil-A. And we just got away with our wives for a weekend. And it was just unbelievable, Jason, just the amount of love and fellowship that was experienced that weekend that, you know, we don't usually do because we're so busy. And so getting away and unplugging and being with your spouse and pouring into your marriage and investing in your relationships was so essential. And now I can't wait for that event next year, because it was so refreshing and encouraging. So those would be the two things I would say: lonely and really stressed. So we try to be an outlet and a blessing to those people as they navigate these crazy careers that we're in.